coming in for the Ringside Ramble. Matt Cullen joins us. Moorhead Zone. You ready for the Ramble?
Yeah, ready to go.
Got a lot of experience. I got so many questions, but let's get back to when you were just a little guy. Little Matt Cullen. Who was the first NHL player that you looked at and kind of idolized and say, I want to do what that guy does?
For me, actually, probably was Neil Broughton. Just the idea that there was a guy from Minnesota that was playing in the NHL, it was pretty cool. So Neil Broughton was my guy.
And the North Stars lead 3-1.
Of all the teammates you've had over the years, and you've had some remarkable teammates, whether it's here, Pittsburgh, wherever, which teammate was the most fun to compete against in practice and maybe get under the skin a little bit and frustrate that teammate?
Crosby was always a fun guy to battle with in practice because he competed so hard, and you know, we'd go penalty kill against power play, and so it was always fun. You know, a guy like him, and Phil Kessel was another guy that was fun to kind of get rattled. Those were guys that, you know, they competed hard in practice on the power play, and you know, it was a good power play, so it was always fun to try to shut him down in practice. So I suppose that was probably the one.
Seems like the kind of guy that's going to compete for every puck and make you work, so you guys have that in common. I know you're a great dad. It's well documented, and sometimes dads have to really pick up the slack and make the meal and pull it off at home and give mom a night off. You travel a lot. I get it. If you got to make a meal for the family and you've got to kind of go through with your go-to meal, what's it going to be?
Yeah, that's good. Little like chunks of gluten-free breaded chicken. Fry it in some avocado oil, and then put it over some rice, and actually, and the boys like it, so it's like our man's meal.
All right, that's a very good meal. Sounds healthy. Last couple. First of all, you've seen a lot of movies over the years, whether it's with the kids or just on your own. Do you have a pick for all-time favorite movies? You want to just chill for a couple hours and watch a movie, whether it's to laugh or to just to kind of get away from the game. What movie would you plug in?
You know what my favorite movie has been for a long time, and it'll make me sound old, is The Natural. I always loved that movie, that baseball movie. Gosh, it's just like seeing the ball go into the lights in the outfield. I watched it when I was a kid, and it's been my favorite movie since I was a little one.
Last one, when you're here in Minnesota and you want to get the kids and get away and do something fun, I think I know where you're going to go here. But where's your favorite getaway in Minnesota when it's non-hockey time?
Well, you know, I mean, in the winter, it's the backyard pond is our deal. We love doing it. The boys are we've been gone for so long. It's so fun to be home, and it's fun to see how much they miss the pond. And so we're on the back a lot on the pond.
He can cook, and what a meal he can put together. Backdoor rink, he can get that going outside as well. Matt Cullen, a man for everybody, a man that's been doing it for a long time and doing it at a very high level here on the Rinkside Ramble.